going to study the topic our government. A government is the body that exercises the ruling authority. That means it is a ruling body of the government, a decision making body of the people, and the law making body of the people, and the solving problems of the people. That is why the government is divided into three levels for distributing the power. That means central level, state level, and local level. That means central government, state government, and the local government. The head of the central government is president, and then the leader, head of the leader, leaders of the MPs will be called the prime minister. And then the central government is divided into two levels. They are called the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. The members of the Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha are called the MPs. And then the next level is called state government. The state government is for the state. That means our country is divided into 29 states. Each state has a government. That government is called the state government. And it is working for the development of the state. And the state government is divided into two levels. That is called the Vidhan Sabha and Vidhan Parishad. Yeah, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. The members of Lok Sabha are called the MLAs. That means the member of legislative assembly. And the members of Vidhan Parishad is called the MLC. That means member of legislative council. Okay. And the next government is called the local government. Local government means the states are divided into districts. Districts are divided into two. That is called the rural administration and the urban administration. Rural administration means for the panchayat administration, and the urban administration means it work in the cities and the towns. Then head of the rural area, that is panchayat, is called the sarpanch, and the members are called the panch. And in the urban administration, it is divided into municipal corporation, municipal committee, and the city council. Then it is as the head of the municipal corporation is called the mayor. Then other members are called the members of the councillors. They are called the councillors. Okay, all these together, the central, that means these Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, Vidhan Parishad, and rural and administration, and all these together work for the development of the country. Okay, and this year the members are elected on the basis of universal adult franchise. Universal adult franchise means all the people above the age of 18 have the right to elect their representatives for the formation of government without any discrimination. That is called the universal adult franchise. In this way, our government is working for the country. Okay, I hope you are clear the topic. Thank you.